when a person becomes a high priest in my order, they have to come and translate this law.
Wow.
This was the Sabbath high priest. And so when you can read this, now we know you're ready. So it's just like an Arabic imam has to know Arabic, a Muslim imam, a Hebrew rabbi has to know Hebrew, a comedic priest should know Mfundishi. Unfortunately, you got some people today faking the funk.